Good morning, welcome to IndianShareTips.com and today is 26th April. We expect Nifty to open positive courtesy USA agreeing to provide raw material for corona vaccine to India. We can expect that this has happened because of the charisma of Doval, who has spoken to his counterpart in USA, and it is really a great news that USA has agreed to supply the raw material. So we expect market to open up to 200 points on the positive side. Moreover, corona cases are receding in Maharashtra. That is another good news for the market. And we find that metal and banking stocks will be in focus for the day, and ICICI Bank will be reacting to the results. And you can also keep watch on the Reliance, which is likely to declare the result on the coming Friday. And remember, FIIs are positive on Indian market as of now, so we can expect positive going in that day. Thank you.